again by Osumanu. And Kordekker looking to use his speed on the counter. Has a man in the middle. Viader, one-on-one. He's been out for a couple weeks. He's back now, and he's scored now for Union Omaha, giving them the 2-0 lead. And the crowd at Warner Park sold out once again. They love it. To second place in USL League One. Damia Viader led the team in chances created before he suffered that injury. Hadn't scored yet on the season, and in his first game back,